This one goes out to Roman and Julie because I'm sure she's his diamond girl.